This Devils lineup looks very formidable. Anssi Salmela working back. Richards takes care of him. Salmela driving right to the front. He scores! A brilliant individual effort, and then Salmela got cleaned out.
Salmela with a beautiful move to score the goal while shorthanded, beating Michael Layton, and then he took a hit from Mike Richards on the follow through of his shot. Richards knocking Salmela to the ice as Jacques Lemaire looks on in concern for his reacquired defenseman, and trainers quick to get out to attend to the injured player. Salmela deking through the offensive zone and scoring a goal, raising his arms in delight, and then getting hit after the puck was in the net.
Just 1 minute, 1 second into the second period. And Anssi Salmela just turned his head there. They will be extra cautious for sure in circumstances such as these. 25-year-old Finn, never drafted. 4 years in the Finnish Elite League. The Devils first signed him, Jonesy, as a free agent back in May of 08.
Real talented offensive defenseman with a lot of potential, and Lou Lamoriello very happy to have him back in the fold as part of that Kovalchuk deal. And Flyers trainer also out there with a doctor attending to the injured Salmela.
And whenever injuries occur, head or neck related, you proceed with caution. We see at the opposite end of the arena the doors opening and a stretcher being brought to the ice surface. New Jersey takes a 2-0 advantage, and as Salmela scored, he was cleaned out and has stayed motionless for the most part on the ice.
He did move his legs a few moments ago, and that's why the crowd cheered, and there's his legs moving again. And obviously a lot of concern in the arena and amongst his teammates.
Trainers and doctors at this point, a battery of questions, I'm sure, to Anssi.
Referees talking to the Devils captain, Jamie Langenbrunner, over by the net in behind the injured Salmela. Stretcher, of course, on the ice, and everybody attending to the injured Devil.
Salmela was acquired by Atlanta in the past in a deal involving Nicholas Havlid, and then brought back to New Jersey in the Kovalchuk exchange last week. Zach Parise, a power play goal back in the first period, and then Salmela, 61 seconds into period two, beat Layton and then was decked. And very carefully now they'll rotate Salmela onto that backboard. Careful with all the extremities. And the Flyer faithful at Wachovia Center, sitting in reserve silence, should give him a warm ovation as he makes his way off.
And a lot of fans follow the puck into the goal, so most in the building would be surprised, as we'll get a look here at the replay of Salmela scoring the goal. Here he is moving into the bottom of the circle. The quick shot there, and then the shoulder of Jeff Carter actually catches Salmela. Originally had thought Richards had got him, because there's Richards battling right there, and the quick shot, and then Carter with the hit high, and Salmela appeared to be out on the way down and caught his face right on the ice. There's the quick move and the shot, and then the late hit high, and Salmela down, and now just getting up on the stretcher to the applause here of the Flyers fans at the Wachovia Center.
Two teams, hardened rivals in the Atlantic Division, with nobody wishes to see anybody stay down and injured at any time. And assuredly, Jeff Carter, who made that hit in open ice, will be curious and hopeful for the best for Salmela. Medical personnel so very well trained for situations such as these, and they will always err on the side of caution. They have, by the book, taken care of Anssi Salmela here. There were several instances on this rush up ice where I thought Salmela was not going to be able to get to the net. He stayed with it very well as he's saluted by the players on the ice and the fans in the stands.
Yeah, not very often you see a defenseman up the ice in a shorthanded situation, but Salmela made the offensive move, a very skilled move to score the goal after taking the feed right there from Travis Zajac. And Salmela working his way past Mike Richards and then towards the front of the net. And then the quick shot and the hit to follow from Jeff Carter. We'll take one more look at it here. And Carter's shoulder high, and Salmela goes down. Jeff Carter sitting over on the Flyers bench, and it's not appear that there will be a penalty. And Jeff Carter, of course, as concerned as everybody else in the building for the injured Salmela.
The nastiest part of that seemed to be the face and head striking the ice, leaving a good bit of blood behind. Anssi Salmela, we will wish the best for him. Jacques Lemaire has seen his defenseman tally at the 101 mark. And then, after a very physical hit, he remained on the ice for some 5 minutes as we share time here with Bob Harwood ringside.
Well, Joe, no surprise at all. He was extremely red in the face, either from the impact when he was standing or from when he struck the ice. But one good sign, he was moving his arms a little bit, as pinned down as they are.